I'm going to go on dry, so we're not going to add any cutting compound at this stage. I'm going to cut the first part of the thread. So I push really hard and slow motion. So slow movements, pressing really hard. I've got my foot on the actual conduit bending machine as well, stop it pushing over. You notice it's gripped now, I can't pull it off. Therefore, I must have started a thread, started that first part of the thread. So in comes my cutting compound. Stocks and dies were 20 mil guide and dyeing. And we're going to cut the thread. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then back. You might have seen a little bit of swarf there come out. So I'll go forward, there's a swarf coming out, and then back. That backward motion helps you clear the swarf out. So I'm going to wind it all the way off now, give it a tap out in some more cutting compound, and you see it spins on one finger all the way down to the point at which it stops, and then 3 or 4 turns, turn back, swarf drops out, and we go again. What I want is about 3 threads hanging out the back of the stocks and die. So it was our first ever thread. We count about 3 threads coming out the back of the die, bringing our reaming tool. And there we have it. That's our first thread done.